not talking about the damage done by colonization.
Yes, we are.
But, well, okay, let me say in that case, I think most Maori have benefited enormously from colonization. Let's face it, pre-1840 Maori were cannibals, they had no written language, they had not invented the wheel.
As you
described, they were a relatively primitive Stone Age society.
Quite right. I know you've described it before as a Stone Age society.
Is that not accurate?
Can you not understand that it was a different society?
Quite.
That it's a society that has grown just as ours have grown, and we need to live together.